these two look at each other warmed this mama's heart. I know as long as they have each other, they will succeed. Marriage is about support, understanding, and love. And for this reason, I know that Brody and Destiny will have a wonderful lifelong marriage. And I could not be more proud to welcome Brody into our family. I wish you both a lifetime of happiness, laughter, and love that only continues to grow every year. Now, everyone, please help me welcome Brody into this wild and crazy family.
My know best friend, the stealer of my t-shirts, my reason for speeding home from work.
I would always see their text messages, always texting in emojis. Literally no words. Just all smiley face, hearts, mom, just. But there was always one emoji that was always in there, and it was a ring. And look, that ring came true. It makes sense. Nobody makes me laugh like all of you guys.
Every minute is a long time. If I ain't holding on to you.
As long as you both understand each other, communicate with each other, and you love each other, for end of time, there will be nothing to break you. I love you guys both, and never forget that.
My slow dance, my Sunday morning spin on coffee.
My love today, I commit my life to you, and I give you my heart to love fully and protect fiercely. For today, tomorrow, and the rest of our lives is no longer I, it is foreverably forever us. I promise to encourage you to follow your dreams. I promise to challenge you to be the best version of yourself as you do me. I chose you in 2015. I choose you today, and I will choose you forever. I love you.
7 years ago, we became best friends. But at some point along that amazing summer, I realized I had fallen in love with you, and now I cannot imagine a life without you in it. So today, I vow to honor you and respect you, support you and encourage you. I promise to dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever life brings. You are my best friend, and I'm the luckiest person on earth to call you mine. I love you.
So by the power vested in me by God, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Brody Carson.
Brody, thank you for being that new rock in her life, always having her back and never leaving. I am so grateful for you that you support and love her through everything and all the crazy that she is. I love you both, and I'm so proud of everything you guys have done and are going to do in life.
My brother Brody, he's been a real big inspiration to me. I've seen them growing up. She is now, she's mean a lot, and she's now my sister. This is crazy.
Other. And I know they love each other no matter what.
Boys. and I love you guys so much. When I met you on the outskirts of town and I said